from Ukraine with love. We in Ukraine very love the different types of cutlets. You should have heard about Kyiv cutlet, but I will tell you about something else. Our national dish, mazuriki. There are tender, creamy, poultry cutlets with lots of cheese. I'm sure this dish can conquer the whole world. Let's get started.
We need fillet, cheese, salt and spices, milk, butter, melted, eggs, breadcrumbs, of course. Also, we need food processor, so chop fillet in the processor. Mix well. If the first meat is liquid, add a little breadcrumbs. Make oblong cutlets. Don't forget about breadcrumbs. Fry the cutlets in a hot pan. So cheesy!